Dan, it must feel great to get your club and Football League debut under your belt.
Yeah, it feels great. Gaffer and Keith Moore told me I'd be starting. Just got all excited. Young the old man, grandparents told them, they came up, 5.5 hour drive, so yeah, made the day real special.
When did you find out?
Friday morning, they gave me the nod. So planned everything, got them up. So yeah, I was ready for it really, you know, I've been waiting. So I was excited.
You've had the taste of football with Rochdale, Hereford, the other clubs that you've been at, but to do that in front of the crowd, that's a bit special, isn't it?
Yeah, well, not only is it just like the debut, it's your home debut as well, you know, in front of new fans, never seen you, so it's kind of like you want to show that you belong there. So yeah, it was good, especially to get the first win and clean sheet, you know, that made it even better.
The clean sheet, I was going to go straight to that. I mean, how big is that for you as a goalkeeper?
Massive for me, you know, not only for me, but the back four as well, you know, to go with the gaffer's first team, first home game, and keep a clean sheet, you know, it was great.
And a couple of moments for yourself, I've got one of the hairier moments early in the game when you and Danny Granger, a little bit of miscommunication, what goes through your mind?
Laugh it off, don't worry, you know, because if you let it worry you, it makes other parts of your game, you know, become worse, you know, because you're double thinking, you know, that was just didn't realise how quick the ball was going to come off the grass because he just wet it. And then when I realised, oh, it's not Danny's, it's mine, it was too late, you know. But we both got up all right, so just laugh at it.